Hi, I'm Gary Anderson, Artistic Director for Plowshares Theatre Company, and I'd like to tell you about some of the exciting things that we have coming up in 2019. I know we're close to the end of the year, we haven't even celebrated Christmas, but I want to get you excited about the things that are coming forward in the upcoming year. 2019 is a really important year for us, specifically because 1619 is the date in which 20 Africans were brought to the British colony of Jamestown, Virginia. And that is, although not the beginning of slavery in America, it is the beginning of the creation of plantation or chattel slavery that existed in large multitudes. And it has a significant impact on the experience of most African Americans in this country today. Why are we talking about this? Because the 400th anniversary of that event occurs in 2019. And as opposed to it being awake, we want to talk about it and use it as a catalyst to begin telling the stories of the African in America for the 400 years that we've existed here. Talking about the importance that we played in the fabric of this country and how significant we have had on the development of activities in this country. African Americans have been an integral part, and whether we find ourselves in challenging circumstances or aspiring ones, we have made a difference in regards to the fabric of this country. And so what we want to do is continue to tell that story. Plowshares, as a storyteller, is responsible for doing that. And here's number two in regards to why 2019 is significant. That's because it is the 30th anniversary of the founding of Plowshares. We are the longest lasting African American theater to exist in the state of Michigan. And that's something that we ought to celebrate. And so by celebrating, I mean we're going to be putting on shows that are directly connected to both of these anniversaries. We're going to be doing a number of plays that are still in the process of being scheduled that are designed around focusing on that unique story that I was just telling you about. One of them is a play called In, a drama written by an exciting new author out of North Carolina, Adrian Earl Pender. And it deals with the events around an African-American actor working on a play not written by African-Americans and being challenged in regards to being able to express his story in the context of somebody else's interpretation of his life. It's an exciting play, and it really is going to get at the crux of a number of those themes and subjects that we want to keep playing out throughout the season. The other play that we're doing is a musical called A Detroit Story, which is going to look at the history of Detroit throughout the 20th century through the lives of two characters, primarily a young black woman and a young white woman, as they develop a relationship, and the black woman aspires to make a difference in her life through her engagement with making Detroit better. It's going to look at all the number of the important historical events that impacted Detroit, and going to show how Detroit itself is a microcosm of looking at the challenges this entire country has had. I'm really excited about this new season, along with the development of a playwrights unit that we're creating, so we can continue to cultivate new writers and new voices. All these things are important to me because they go to the core of the mission of Plowshares, and I hope they're important to you and you become interested to be engaged and be involved in this activity. You can do that by connecting with us on Facebook, on Twitter, on Instagram, on our mailing list. All of them have Plowshares Theater in the description. If you wish to get on our mailing list or contact us in regards to email, you can go directly to our website or send us information at info@plowsharestheater.org. I'm really excited about what 2019 means for us and how it looks like it's going to move forward things for us. And I want you to be a part of that. So please take seriously the offer to be engaged and be involved. Look forward to sharing all these exciting stories and experiences with you in the upcoming year. Thank you.